Stay sharp.
Oh, fuck. Where'd the guy go? I don't like this. I don't like this one bit. Something's fishy. I can smell it, literally. Oh, fuck. That was not lightning. No way. Where's this light coming from? My eye? Where's the light? What the hell? That's where you put your light? That's pretty badass. Where'd you go, guy? Where are you? Oh, fuck. There you are. You okay?
That's quite a draft. We need to find her.
Okay, I get the point, bro.
Just stay close.
Okay. Okay. Looking for the girl. Hey, there's President Adam Benford. Our nation's future, the youth of America. That guy's old. Okay.
Please answer. It's your daddy, Liz.
Did I just try to open that? Okay. Up the stairs. It says I need to go right there. What's up here? Something up here? Where'd my light go? Hello? Fuck. That was a door that just opened. I just heard it. Okay. Open the door after I leave. You jackass. Oh god.
You all right?
He's zombifying.
Once I find my daughter.
Oh.
I called for help, but we got cut off. I know she's here, somewhere.
You're probably just gonna turn into a zombie and eat your daughter. You fool. You fool. Okay. Not over there. Can't go through there anyway.
We'll need to get the elevator working again. It's locked, but I work here. I've got the keys. Once we're in, we can take my car. Thanks. Now let's find Liz and get the hell out of here.
Okay.
Liz? Liz, is that you?
Is it what? Okay. Nice job, guy. Lifting that plank. Watch her be a zombie. That would be uncool. Oh. Okay. It's a nice place. It's a nice university, if I do say so myself. Okay, this
Careful.
Isn't good. It's busted open, partner. Oh no. Is that her? No. Oh, fuck. Are you a zombie? Oh no.
Liz!
She's.
Dad? Where are Mom and Leo?
Oh goodness.
They already got out. They're waiting for us at home.
Oh gosh, she's probably a zombie. Okay. Well, I think I'm supposed to follow him. Yeah. The implications of this are not good.
How do we get out of this place?
The underground parking lot. The elevator is up ahead.
That's a big girl. Like, I'm not being a jerk. That she's pretty large. She's taller than her dad, from what I can tell. Or maybe he's hunched over. It's funny. I swear to God, they're both zombies. They're just intelligent zombies, maybe. What, you want me to go? Okay.
Let's get this out of our way.
Partner. Lift. Yes.
I'm glad you guys were here.
Yeah, us too, I guess. Depending on how badly you guys screw us over. Okay. Oh boy. Oh boy. Zombifying. Oh my God. Fuck. God damn it. Ew. What is that sound? Is that her or him? That's her, yeah. Oh. Fuck. Oh. Yeah. Bad. Bad Liz. Liz, no. You. There you go. Partner. Nice. Teamwork.
I can't believe this.
Yeah.
Get used to it. It's either them or us, and they don't hesitate.
Why did this happen?
That's for true. Okay.
I don't think we're alone in here.
What happened to Dad?
Grab your gun.
Oh shit!
Don't let him in.
Oh my God! Oh my God! Oh my God. Okay. Really? Really, guy? Are you... That dude totally just fucked us over. Oh my God, that one guy.
Oh, I'm just gonna lean on this car and set off the car alarm. That's okay with you guys.
Oh shit, I'm out of ammo. Oh, God.
That's our cue to get the hell out of here.
Yeah.
I couldn't agree more.
I would agree with that statement. Okay. Right here.
Roger.
Come on, partner. Oh, you're right behind me. Coo. Coo. What's this? Parking garage? Oh boy. Great. Oh, they're about to get eaten. Did you see that zombie at the top? Oh God. Can you guys really not hear? Okay, good. Oh God. Oh God.
Let's go.
Leon, it's too late.
They're dead.
There's nothing we can do.
Yeah, it's true.
You're right. Let's get the hell out of here.
Okay. Lots of confusion going on, I guess. So we're going to the cathedral. Either we're getting out or we're going to the cathedral. Probably both. Getting out probably involves going to the cathedral. But there are probably zombies everywhere, so... You know. Everything's good in the neighborhood, basically. Okay, this is where you start from the demo. Yeah, I remember this. Yeah, so these games are so much different than the original, like Resident Evil, so much different. I'm not complaining. I'm just saying. I'm just stating that fact.
He said it was some sort of fog. If this thing spread in gas form,
we're fucked.
And anyone who breathed it in got infected. Yeah, but then why is it so quiet? I've got a bad feeling about this.
Nice B-horror movie line right there. I've got a bad feeling about this, guys. Freaking students.
Didn't mean to interrupt.
Littering. Boom. Hello. I would like to... give you a formal invitation to my bullet in your face. That was pretty good, wasn't it, right there? Aha. Use skill points to purchase skills. Okay, I'm gonna explore that real fast. How does this work? Whatever. Because I don't have enough skill points. Makes me unskilled, I suppose. Or Leon, unskilled. What's going on out there? I guess that's where the speech is supposed to take place. Yup. Oh, snap. Did he just miss me? Like, what just happened there? There we go. Here's Miss Professor Woman. Boom! Boom! That's right. Zombitch. Okay, this guy's gonna stand up. Ah! No. Bad. Ugh. Get on, son. You know, I wish I could kick people's heads off. That'd be a pretty invaluable skill. People ask you what you're good at, you're like, kicking people's heads off. Yeah. That'd be good. This guy's gonna fall over. But he's not a zombie somehow. Oh god, Leon still trips. Ugh. We're gonna have so much fun tripping in this game, guys. Tripping over stuff. Oh my gosh.
I wonder if there are any survivors.
Me too. 'Tis a good question.